through our mandate to conduct training, research and consultancy in the field of administration, management and leadership. We seek to provide our graduates, however, Mr. Chairman, notable in the strategic plan with a star emphasis and analysis on the issues and challenges and the detailed costing and compensations of resources that are required to implement the plan.
It should also give us that impetus to invade the international community. If we have gained visibility here, what should stop us from gaining visibility abroad? We have the means, we have the people, we have the skills. We now only have to develop the resolve to go out there so that rankings we have acquired in the
country. I assure you that I'm leaving UMI with tremendous knowledge and skills, which I never possessed at the beginning of my tenure. I've been learning, and I've learned profusely. So I'm proud of what I have gathered through this interaction with all of you.
You have worked for this country for some time, and the longest part of your work life has been in education, as a teacher and as a permanent secretary. Madam Chancellor, we are very privileged to have a well-experienced educationalist and a very well-experienced administrator who has served this country to the highest offices.